What's up, Gazmant here today, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. We're in the Lost City. We are going to go over here. Alright, it is that way. Okay, off we go.
Signal bells. I should take these out.
You mean that? Okay. Wait, what? Where's the bell? That's the bell, okay. Loud. Continuing on. No exotic animals. Oh, it's just that. Okay. Oh, it's there. Alright, well, found that. That's always good. That freaked me out. Alright, let's go. I hate that when I walk into a cave. It's like, look, it's a bear. Go fight. Have fun. Was that all that was in here? I found the challenge, Jim.
A blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons.
That's so pretty. Hola. Wow, you dive there, Lara. Wait, what? No. It's very spiky under here.
Ruins under the water.
That's nice. This is all so nice. I don't know what the challenge is yet.
Need to provide the spark.
What? The spark? Laura. Oh, well, this is nice. I guess, yeah, don't stand in it. Jeez. Okay. That one again.
Demonic possession.
What?
They were performing exorcisms.
Deep below the holy ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of Hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his mark is plain. Men driven to wicked words and acts, as God's grace is driven from them. We take them here to the mouth of Hell itself to drive out the demons. We do not always succeed. Often the poor wretches are too far gone and they die when we drive the beasts out of them. It is heartbreaking to lose good people, but we must stand against the devil in all his forms.
All right. Okay. There's a thing there. I imagine if we pull that, it does something. Go down the stairs. Mm. Okay. What happens? Oh. Okay, so we're trying to open the door. Okay. Don't do that. Okay. I'm just a little dumb. Just a little dumb.
That should be high enough.
I still don't get it.
Oh, Not quite close enough.
Oh, okay, 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 okay.
Maybe I'm on the wrong side of this thing.
Shut up, Laura.
That looks about right. Let's see if it works.
I swear, this is the first time I've done a challenge to him without needing any help. Right, okay.
Formula for Greek fire.
Oh! The flames from fire arrows and Molotov cocktails do more damage and are hot enough to burn through enemy armor. Great. I got everything from here, right?
No telling how many people.
My mind is clear today. It was not so yesterday, and it will not be again. They say the devil is inside me. They say I am possessed. I have seen the beast in my heart, and it is only me, only my broken mind. But the priests will not listen. I cannot blame them. Some days they appear to me as apparitions of manifest pain and hatred. So clouded are my eyes. I spit and yowl, for I am mad. But I know there is no evil in my heart, only sickness that no man can cure.
My dear.
Okay, but just get her. That's a wall. Alright, well, I'm going to leave this part here. I hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you next time. Bye.